Wouldn't you like to ride in my beautiful balloon? Would you like to ride in my beautiful balloon?
We could float among the stars together, you and I.
Congratulations, man. You nailed that.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, appreciate
that was perfect, it. Perfect drop.
That very was close awesome. To the pole, too. Really close.
Oh, my gosh.
A few feet too high when I went over and it nicked.
Yeah. Ah. Yeah, I mean, I think you could have done any better. That was awesome.
The white one. Really good to see, right?
Yeah.
So, This is what we throw at the targets. It's just a, we call them a baggie. It's 100 grams of sand in here that fits so shut in the pocket. So 100 grams of little
stream. I just feel the weight.
Yeah.
So you could,
Yeah, if you're like, my dad didn't come right over it, so he had to do one of these numbers, right?
But you didn't do that. You just grabbed the sand and threw it, and that's more accurate, right?
Kind of right over it.
So. Yeah, that was awesome. Wow.
That's what ideally you want. That was a really good flight this morning. When you can be right over and you drop it on.
Perfect.
Starry-eyed, once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so very near. You might even hear a whole gang of cheers just because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a cuckoo day. You just say those words and we'll take our birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's so perfect for a flying honeymoon. Oh, babe, come fly with me. Let's fly, let's fly. Pack up, let's fly away. Pack a small bag.
Let's go ballooning.